If I told you there was a wax that lasted 12 months, you'd think I was lying, right? Well, there actually is, and it's as close to a ceramic coating as you're going to get. So sit back, relax, and let's get it. Welcome back to another video here at Passion for Detailing. I hope you guys are having a great day. So let's dig right into it. The wax that lasts up to 12 months is SOFT99 FUSSO COAT. This is actually their 12 months wax. You can see here, it does say 12 months. Not only is this gonna give you some crazy hydrophobic properties, it's also gonna give you some gloss and durability that we all absolutely love. And the best thing about it is super easy to apply. We all know that ceramic coatings and graphene coatings can be very tedious and you need the perfect conditions like a garage to apply them, and not every single person is going to have that if they clean their car outside. And for me, this would be my go-to for anyone that's looking for something that's super durable, super hydrophobic. Cost of this product, this is actually the old variant. I was very lucky to manage to get a couple of tins from Japan before they released the new variant, but the new variant is available. I will leave the product in the description below so you guys can find it and just enjoy the show. So £40 roughly for a tin of this, and this is going to give you up to 20 applications. It does come with a foam applicator, so you haven't got to go buy anything, and it is super easy to use. And also you can rinse, clean it out and put it back ready for your next application. This product will be for any beginner new to the detailing world, or even a professional that wants to add a few more quid in his pocket if he's a mobile detailer or detailing from a garage. And that will really help anyone trying to earn some extra pennies. So we're gonna go out and do a demo on this product and show you how easy this product is to apply. It is really that simple. So let's go out and do the demo. SOFT99 FUSSO COAT is super easy to apply. In the package, as you already know, you get an applicator and obviously you get the wax also. On the applicator, all you need to do is put it in the wax and half a turn. And that will be more than enough to do one or two panels. Remember, a little goes a very long way. Please make sure the car is completely clean and dry prior to this. Use a pH neutral car shampoo with no protection products in it, so this will really help bond to the surface. If you really need to, you can use an IPA or prep wipe down to remove any polish residues if you have to machine polish the car as well prior to protecting it. So very simple to apply. So as I said, a twist in the wax and you apply this in circular motions. And you want a thin layer. On the panel, if you get any high spots, just go back over it again to make sure it's nice and evenly applied. And if you get any on the plastics, don't worry, we'll come to that very shortly. We're now going to leave that for about 7 or 8 minutes on that panel, and then I'm going to apply it to this panel. And I'm going to leave that for seven minutes, and I'll show you how you'll know when it's ready. If you apply it too thick, that's what it looks like. Your wax should not look like that. The wax should look like this. Very, very thin, uniform, with no high spots. So once you've applied the wax, you'll see that when it's ready, it's not quite ready yet. Be a perfect line there, but it's nice and uniform, and don't worry about getting any in the door edges here, because all of this will come out. Once you've finished applying the wax, you've left it for 5 to 10 minutes. We're then just going to buff off. You're going to use a short piled microfiber towel, edgeless, so you don't scratch the paint. And you're just going to buff off and should wipe off as long as you've applied it thinly, effortlessly. No problems whatsoever. There won't be any streaking, there won't be any problems getting the wax off. It is really easy to use. And it's really, really that simple. The reason a lot of people struggle with getting waxes off is they've applied it way too thick. If you apply it thickly, it's going to be really hard to get off. But apply it thinly and it will be effortless. So a little tip for you there, guys.
So the bit we've all been waiting for, how beady is it? Well, I'm sure you agree that the hydrophobic properties of this wax is absolutely crazy. One thing that I haven't mentioned is the chemical resistance that this product supplies is out of this world. This is probably one of the strongest things, bar a ceramic coating, that you're going to find. And the ease of application is why it's a winner for me. But look at the beads, just the way they're blowing away in the wind. Bonkers. So not only is it super hydrophobic, it is super glossy too, with the mixes of Canuba and PTFE and fluorine in the wax, gives a incredible shine. And on a black car, it's absolutely perfect.
So, Soft 99, would I buy it again? This is my second tin. I absolutely love this product, especially if you're doing it on a car that's not well looked after and you don't have the time to constantly be out there cleaning your car on a weekly basis. It's going to give you up to 12 months protection and you're going to really see those hydrophobic properties when the car rains, and the car is going to be a lot easier to clean next time you clean it also. If you are new to the channel, if you haven't already, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. And if you want a protection product that's going to help maintain this wax for a longer period, click here. That's my Geon wet coat video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.